Specialized journalism has never been easy. Focusing on an issue and knowing how to explain it to the public is an art a lot more complicated when dealing with religion. Religious information broadcast more than tapings of religious ceremonies, televangelists, and scandals. It's doing quality journalism.
Hace falta un esfuerzo.
There is a lack of depth and explanation. There needs to be an effort to construct narrative in order to create history, or at least to tell stories that today's public will be interested in.
George Milan, a professor at the Pontifical University of the Holy Cross in Rome, has published this book, Religion in TV, telling stories, looking at people, not personalities, behind the person being interviewed, is what he says requires very specialized information.
Religious journalism could focus more on aspects of folklore and be scandalous, but anyone can do that. However, to offer true religious information, for example, like interviewing a missionary and discovering why he's working in a country to spread his religion, that requires people with special sensitivity.
Knowing how to profoundly reflect this type of information without being sensational or without using technical language the public at large doesn't understand requires a great deal of effort in the part of the journalist. According to Milan, the know-how is only gained with years of study and an effort to offer quality journalism. His book, Religion in TV, can help many reach just that. A book for journalists and non-journalists who believe religious information goes beyond first impressions and emotions. A book for true communication professionals.